five, six, seven, eight.
The moon, 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 the moon.
What can we learn about the moon from a song like this with a catchy tune? Looking bigger when it's waxing, smaller when it's waning. This process might seem taxing, but the moon is not complaining. The moon controls the tides. It pulls them with its gravity, and they go for a ride. The moon cannot make its own light. It just reflects it from the sun, and that's how we see it at night. New moon waxing, full moon waning. The cycle doesn't stop, not even when it's raining. Sometimes the shadow of the earth makes it look like it's not there. But the moon is always in the sky, even if we're not aware. The moon doesn't go around the sun, it revolves around the earth, and it's the only one. The moon is geocentric. It's 384,400 kilometers away. If the units are in metric, the moon revolves in an ellipse. When it blocks part of the sun, it causes an eclipse. That's all you need to know about the moon. You can write your own moon songs pretty soon.